New for you tonight at 6 o'clock, a new way to catch copper thieves.
We have covered their crimes up and down the valley. Our Andrea Borba live at the Placer County Sheriff's Department to explain what's helping them catch crooks. Andrea?
You know, Stephanie, it seems obvious at this point, but cell phones, they're everywhere. The technology to run the cell phones is everywhere, and it's behind the latest way to catch copper thieves here in Placer County.
They burn the rubber casing off.
Copper, it's every thief's favorite target these days, especially on this stretch of secret town road in Placer County. The copper-rich AT&T phone lines have been hit 4 times, knocking out phone service to Colfax. Enter Videofied.
Our sheriff's department got a phone call from Videofied right when the suspect showed up.
It's not your typical surveillance video. This is wireless. The cameras are tripped by motion sensors. When the sensor is triggered, it starts rolling video like this, and in 12 seconds, bounces it off a cell phone tower and into the Videofied call center.
A dog or a cat or a piece of paper, we don't care. No one will be notified.
But if it's a crook, dispatchers are alerted and officers can immediately roll to the scene.
It's an immediate response that we can go. It's not taking pictures of suspects and we try to identify the suspects or their license plate if we get lucky to get their license plate. It's an immediate alarm to allow us to know that there's somebody in an area that they don't belong and that they're up to no good.
And for Placer County, the high-tech system inconspicuously nestled among the trees paid off big time this weekend.
Caught red-handed and admitted that he was the one who was stealing from that site on all 4 occasions.
Pretty cool stuff, huh? Even cooler, Videofied has loaned out these video systems, these cellular video systems, to many agencies here in Northern California. Obviously, Placer County, SAC PD is about to get one.
Thanks a lot, Andrea, live in Auburn.